Literally where we stand today, we're still in the darkness.